Beauty from Pain is a collage created by Benjamin Hummel, who was diagnosed with ulcerative colitis and then primary sclerosing cholangitis. Here is what he has to say about his art. Life has been an uphill climb. Since early childhood, I've endured many hospitalizations for bowel and liver disease. By the time I was 15, I ended up getting my first liver transplant. When this transplant didn't take, I received my second liver transplant 3 months later. That decision was difficult. The recovery from the first transplant was very painful and still very fresh in my memory. The last thing I wanted to do was go through that trauma all over again. At the same time, I felt like I couldn't live one more day like I was. I was extremely yellow and emaciated, and, as a young teen, very self-conscious of my looks. At that age, kids made fun of me. Thankfully, the second transplant was successful. This piece depicts my life with liver disease. The rope piercing my body and holding me back is the pain from my liver. And it is frustrating. My illness has prevented me from working full-time and achieving my artistic goals. But, at the same time, it led me to my current calling as an adjunct professor of art. I couldn't have continued the uphill climb all these years without the support of my friends and family, who have sustained me. My wife bears much of my burden, even as she spreads her beauty and love, and she is depicted in the lower right corner. The flowers represent new life, and the bee represents my name. Hummel means bee in German. I'd like to share that, even though all our lives have some thorns, there can be beauty from pain.